Connor?
Yeah?
Our grass really sucks.
You're right.
That grass!
There's no combination of words I could put on the back of a postcard. No song that I could sing, but I can try for your heart. Our dreams, and they are made out of real things, like a shoebox of photographs with sepia tone loving. Love is the answer, at least for most of the questions in my heart. Like, why are we here and where do we go? And how come we're so hard? It's not always easy, and sometimes life can be deceiving. I'll tell you one thing, it's always better when we're together. It's always better when we're together. Yeah, we'll look at them stars when we're together. Well, it's always better when we're together. Moments just might find their way into my dreams tonight, but I know that they'll be gone when the morning light sings or brings new things. For tomorrow night, you see that they'll be gone.
Hello, sir. We were just wondering how you keep your grass so perfect. How rude. People don't usually do that.
You know what we need to do, Jordan, is take a sample of that grass and take it home to do tests on.
Are we smart enough to do that?
Do what?
Why are you asking me?
Ooh, bird.
I'm with the sample now.
Wait. It's too simple.
Why do you have this weird hand?
My baby lasers. Okay.
I'm just here to say sorry about slamming the door on you earlier.
Sure you are.
Yeah. So what did you want, anyways?
We're just wanting to see how you made your grass so perfect.
Oh, grass! I thought you said... I just water it every day, and I don't pull pour sulfuric acid on it either. And I don't pour gasoline on it either. And I don't light fire on it after I poured gas on it.
Yeah.